This is my Dupla maker. It's very, very simple.
Oh,